Hello, YouTube. Hi. Hello, YouTube. It's me, Wabadalava. Sorry I haven't been on a game in recently on here. I've been on the computer. Like I said, I don't re know how to record on the computer, but I'm actually back. I'm playing Oceanhorn. Monster of the Uncharted Seas. Whatever. Anyways, yeah, I'm sorry, but like I said, what? What? Okay. I think I recorded on this first one. Yes, I did. Okay, so last we left off on Oceanhorn, I just finished the abandoned mine, the abandoned diamond mine shaft. Not just kidding. Anyways, I finished the abandoned mine shaft, and I'm actually gonna speed run through it again because I might have missed something because I actually play this again on non-recording, and I actually went through the abandoned mine and to the first boss, and yeah, I think I missed something in the abandoned mine, so I'm gonna speed run through it. Luckily, everything is still in its place, so I can actually speed go through this. Ah, right here. This is what I missed. Now that I have bombs, though, I can bomb it up. There we go. Yeah, this is something I for. This is something. I did not pick up in the last video that I actually looked at. Okay, now let's move on, shall we? Okay, on we go. No. Whoops. Hold on. Whoopsies. Whoa. Cool, I got a gun. Okay, there we go. I did not realize that before, that I have a gun.
It's hard to believe all this wasteland used to be a forest. Orus lived here, but they are all gone. A great deal of wisdom disappeared with them.
Okay, so I basically know what to do here, but, well, kinda. It's been a while, and I already forgot it, so, yeah. Overboard! Not just, I don't know. But yeah, this island that I'm on right now is actually pretty massive. It took me a while to figure out, it will take me a lot longer to remember. Stupid. Yeah. There's witches all over this island. Defeat the boss, but yeah, I was getting struggled. I mean, I was struggling with it a lot, so yeah. I don't think I need to be in there yet. There's actually another part to this island. You need to find the white switch for, actually. There's one puzzle down. Okay, you go through there, and, you go up here, and apparently there's this monster right here. And voila! Your entrance in there. And over here is...
What's that look on your face? Never seen an Oru before?
The one that's actually trapped. I'm one worthless son of a bitch. I'm one worthless son of a bitch. Right there. So you gotta release him and then talk to him. Okay. What's that look on your face? Never seen an owl before? I am grateful that you saved me, but I must be going. Come on, come to... see me on the other side of the desert. I'm at my hideout. Status statues are the key to place me. My name is... Okay, fine. Anyways, basically, you'll see what the statues are in a bit. Hold on. Ouch. That was no fun. Okay, take two. One pass, you guys. One pass, this bully. Open the chest. One pass, those bullies. Flip that switch and that opens the way. Okay, I got that. Sorry, guys. But, actually, I got here quicker this time than last time. Oh yeah, I forgot, there's also this guy. So you have to go over this bridge, over there, and get shot by that. Whoops. Okay, never mind. So yeah, go over here. Basically, do everything I'm doing. Put him down there, okay. Okay, now these are the statues. It's just simple. You just put this over here and down. Pain in my ass. I got this, guys. Hold on. Basically that easy, guys. I just messed up because I c- kind of forgot almost. But yeah, the fields is hideout. Well, this is his house. Hideout slash house. There's nothing really in it but this. This is just a door leading to the wheel field, which you can also access through these stairs. Whatever. Anyways, no, this is actually where he's at over here. Thank you for saving me from the Dravok. Dravok, whatever. Folk camp. I'm sure I had to leave so fast. I would like you to have this. It is just a simple spell, but it has saved me more than many times. I am the last of my species. So, Forest of Paka. So did my people 50 years ago. I witnessed my brother die in a battle far from our homeland. I became the last. Thanks to you, I still have good years left. Are you telling me you are searching for the element of earth? It is an relic.
In the center of Great Forest was a shrine where the Orus traveled to purify and meditate. The emblem of Earth was the heart of that shrine, and its power flowed into my people and the forest. But when the darkness of the catastrophe hit, a man in a dark cape offered his help to the Orus. He brought a seed to the shrine, and the seed started to grow violently. Now Termas, a demon plant, has taken over the shrine. The shrine is located on a nearby island that used to be a part of the Perta continent. Travel to Great Forest. Those lands belong to us Orus. The spirits of our ancestors rest there.
Okay, so that's the next place we have to visit. So, we go this way. And here's the way out. So, we actually went in a big circle, basically. There we go. I have no idea how to get them. To the bloodstone, I mean. Oh yeah, watch this. This is cool. It summons boulders, basically. And that's what you have to do there. Magic elixir, kind of like what you pick up at in the Legend of Zelda. Kind of cool, actually. Okay, so on to Great Forest.
The Great Forest once expanded all over the Perta continent, and now only this small island remains. Deep within it lies the Forest Shrine, a sacred place of Orus.
I'm away, but I'm not. I am not forgotten. I must be brief in the my world. Woods. There is dark forces who want to stop us, which watch out for the strange boat black and whatever. Oh yeah, when you come to Great Forest, there's these, like you just saw, there's the seed that just popped out. Oh yeah, that's right, I forgot I have to get the key that's back here. That seed attaches itself to you as well, so yeah, watch out for that. But yeah, I basically know where to go because I kinda actually played this on my other file character. Anson, this is another puzzle, but a very easy puzzle. And then when you bomb that, well, you do before the whole bridge. Did all of that for 25 bucks. 25 coins. Oh well. So basically they'll stab. And you go around to get a bill, which I don't really need to. Bomb that crate if you want, but I would just push it in the way. Because then you won't be able to get over here. You bomb that, and that's another way down and around and stuff. But yeah. I just do it easy as to jump off that bridge. And now we'll end the cave here. Oh, I forgot to say, thanks for watching, leave a like, rate, comment, and subscribe to this video and other videos, and yeah, the reason why this video is longer is because apparently when they did an system update just a little bit ago, yeah, apparently they added 60 minutes on the recording time, so yeah, that's why I'm able to record longer. I just bombed those for no reason, oh well. Yeah, you got to, you get, keys as well from certain enemies, kinda like Zelda as well. And here's the first mini boss.
These are sacred grounds. Trespassers will be punished.
You get nothing from her other than the path is now open. Which is kind of bogus, but whatever. I didn't know there was a that switch up there. But and now we're in the weird part. Well, somewhat weird part. By accident. But, okay. Oh, you gotta get something else for that. Like, you gotta get a slingshot. Fight that skeleton if you want, but oh yeah, that's why you gotta lower the water pressure. And for that, you need to go all the way back in. Down here, actually. Now you're in the crypt. Whoops. Ow. Right here is where you raise the water level. Nothing over there but a heart. And that way up there was blocked. So gotta go this way. There we go. But there's a door here. And that's where you need another key. And that's just the other key. And yeah, this is kind of like another mini boss. that I'm about to do. Behind here, it's kind of like another mini-boss, kinda. You get a key, but that's not all. Use the key on heal. Oh, never mind, you need the master key. But in there, in heal, is the slingshot you need, I think. I'm pretty sure that's where it is. So yeah, there's a lot of backtracking, forward tracking, hello. Then you go down here. This area is a lot of back and forth. See what I mean. That block I pushed, and you basically, oh yeah, that's what you'll have to do. Yeah, there you go. Right here. And that will lower the water, which... you go back. So you put her back there. Go back here. No. Oh, yeah, that's what. See, guys, it's basically... This part is basically, back and forth, kinda. But if you do it like that, you actually make a path for yourself right there. And there you guys go. The master key. And there you go. The slingshot. Oh, no, the bow. I'm sorry. You guys have it. Oh, yeah. Ladders, and this is where the boss is. So you basically not pause the game, you actually get your bombs out. First boss. So what you actually want to do is get your arrows out. Right now. Yeah, this took me a couple of tries to get a right, actually. So basically, what you have to do is destroy these,
Thank you.
I was able to beat him on camera and not off. But okay, whatever.
Tana Muyu Ryuku Sishi Nihi Akahama Dono Ekeset Neheme Tana Muyu Ryuku Sishi Nihi Akahama Dono Ekeset Neheme Tana Muyu Ryuku.
You freed the Great Forest Shrine. I can finally return here to sing a long song to my ancestors. The least I can do, as last of my kind, is to show respect to my roots.
Maybe you would allow us to join you.
The many bosses that I defeat. Well, one of them. What's a mini boss? We shall settle here and start a new page of in the history of our here. Take this. It is an acorn of the last tree in lands. Place it in the place that is close to your heart. Okay. So, guys, this is actually, the boss is actually, as far as I've gotten, in the other game file that I have, there is still hope for us owls. You are a something swordsman. It is good Nosar. Oh, and yeah, like I said videos ago, it's always if I don't say the word correctly or not at all. Yeah, that's because either I cannot pronounce it or it's too hard. Or is it the same thing? Have you heard the legendary weapon of Crystal Sable? The Coral Sable? I heard it washed ashore on Riptide Reef along the with the Seafolk body. Okay, I have to go there then, I guess.
Hi, it's me, Hermit. Okay,
sorry guys. I couldn't read that because I don't know. Riptide Reef.